Okay, Jim Weir, here's your model 58. I'm going to bench test it, but this is just to check polarity and make sure it's running right.